They've got to remain in the safest of hands. Your private personal medical records, never to be seen by your employer, the government, by anyone without your consent. But Phil Klein has very different priorities. As Attorney General, Klein used his power to demand healthcare facilities turn over patients' private medical records to the state. Phil Klein wants our personal medical information in the government's hands. And November 7th, it's in our hands to stop him.